Married in a hurricane!
It was a bit of a strange week for you, was it, up to now?
What happened?
Corona.
Yeah, and we don't have it. We don't have COVID, but...
No.
Four kids in your class?
No, even more.
Oh, even more. And so the whole class had to stay at home and have lessons at home, right? Again. But with a bit of luck, you will be able to go back to school tomorrow, and otherwise it will be next week. What's the matter, honey? Oh, your new box for your stuffed animals. The other one was broken, right?
Mm-hmm. I don't know if it's going to see her or not. It's a box.
It is a box, definitely.
He is a box. And I want him.
So you're happy?
Yeah.
Hey Jojo, welcome back home. You also don't have a standard week at school, right?
No.
Because?
Because we have a lot of essays.
You know, tests. You have test week, so you only go to school to take tests and then you come back home and study again.
Yes.
A lot of studying, right? Do you think you did well?
Yeah.
Hey, Amayra. You had a nice way of remembering how the heart flows, how the blood flows in the heart. Can you show us?
No.
Yes. Come on, show us. Myra, show us. Come on, show us. Amayra, please. You can help others because it's a really nice way of remembering.
I will do it for.
You're getting enough food already.
No.
Yeah, you are.
I need my wine guns.
No, you don't. Yeah. Friday you will have your wine guns.
Yeah, if I
again.
Get one for myself,
no.
I will sell.
Oh, well, maybe. We kind of had a deal like that.
Oh, yeah. No.
So, yeah, okay. Now you're gonna show. Come on, Amayra. Come on. Why don't you show us? Maybe you should. Okay, you know what? Make a TikTok about it. And then I can share your TikTok. Because this is going to be a very boring video if I keep this up.
We've got someone here
who
is studying. At least he says he's studying. Are you studying?
No.
If I do this?
Not right now.
You should be studying.
No. I was studying. But no.
When? Because we just got your bike. Or yes, we went with your bike to the bike store.
No, to my bike, and then now I'm just
not
chilling.
Studying.
Yeah.
But you should study. It's only two more days of tests. She's looking for a new bed. Not that she needs it, but
yes, I need
for
it.
A new bed.
I need it.
Just heard that Nathaniel can go back to school tomorrow, so that's nice news. And Joachim wanted me. I don't know why he didn't want to do it himself, probably because he's busy studying, which he was not, but to show his new lamp. And there's still a UV light inside there. And his new cover, so no more Mickey Mouse and other Disney characters. By the way, the lamp that was here with the Disney characters was made by his grandfather, my dad. For me, when I was a kid, so that was so we're not throwing it away, but he's got a real nice industrial kind gray and a blue gray cover, and he really likes it when it's red or brown orange like, and that's the cool thing about these lights, that they can take any color you want them to. Hey Nathaniel, do you like that you can go back to school tomorrow again?
More.
When I told you, you said yay!
Yeah, but like, it's more. I wanted to go, but I don't want to go at the same time.
Because when you have school at home, you finish earlier because you're...
No, with most of the things I finish earlier, but I don't really finish earlier.
Like no, not today, but you have more time in between because you finish your work.
That's
and then you can do whatever you want, kind of. Oh, you're only now seeing something. New lights above our bed. Nathaniel was home this week because the rule was that if there were so many kids infected in a class, then the whole class needed to stay home. So we were called Monday morning when he was in school for just about an hour that he had to be picked up and they would be homeschooled as of Tuesday. And today, because the rules changed, he can go back tomorrow because he has no COVID, his test is negative, and but it's kind of confusing, all those rules that change. And the last time they changed, the kids that were already in quarantine had to stay in quarantine, and now they don't. So I already prepared him that he would have to stay home all week, even if the rules would change, which is not the case. So he was, well, he felt mixed about going back to school tomorrow, but I'm sure he will have a lot of fun tomorrow.
Well guys, thanks for watching this video. Hope to see you next time. Bye!